Ah, yeah. Thought to bring the small boat out. Try some, Debbie. Try some, sea fishing with a rod. Long time since I've done it. Oh, this is heavy. £29 coalfish. Oh, I thought that was a bit heavy. I'm still a little bit clunky on the casting. It's been a while since I've done anything like this. But still catching fish, that's the main thing. Yes, it's evening time, it's about 6:30. The sun's just starting to go down. Sea's nice and calm, so I thought I'd bring the boat out. Try a bit of rod fishing. Squid on one, and this one here is the second time it's gone off. It's some peeler crab. £1 haddock. That is small. Small for a haddock. This one's off now. I'm going to do a bit of weight there. Oh, there is haddock around here. It's £6. Stand back here, I can look at both rods. I've got a flappy rig on this one, which is number one, and I've got a pulley rig on this one. Thank you. little bit of weight there. A 6 pound ling. That's what I'm sort of half expecting. I mean, I'm fishing the wreck, so doing a bit of wreck fishing. So, expecting to see ling, conger. I haven't caught no conger yet, though. This is a small one. Say 1 or 2 pounds, small haddock. Spotted ray. Yeah, it's only a 1 pound, just over half a kilo. Don't seem to be much happening on number one with that squid. Let's bring, whoops. Let's bring this one in and change the bait. Let's put this one down. Let's change the bait on this one. We've got, I'm gonna just see, try something different. I'll try a pulley and put it on a mackerel strip. See if that increases our chances. Oh, here's the boat. couple of seat, you know, a few seats there to sit down. Nice little cooker and a sink. Yeah, all the controls. Then there's our location. Radio. I think. Not a bad little boat. Going a bit of a lull here. Quiet. Say that more. No, it's not too big. £4 cold fish. You're not very keen on this number one, Rod. Peter crabs seem to be doing alright. I don't really want to put both on Peter Crab. But I got that on a pulley. I just wonder if I should put Peter Macro on a flappy rig. It's just flapping around down the bottom then. Fighting as fast as I'd like it to. It's not catching so fast as I'd like it to. Just keep that on a flapper, I think. Well, put it on a flapper, sorry. This one's definitely doing right with that Peter crab. Oh, look. 3-pound pollock? No, that's not that big. It's not a bad size. They can grow a lot bigger than that. A lot bigger. I'm going to put this one... I'm going to cast again. I think this number one rod is on strike. Can't seem to get any to bite on it. No, number two is in well productive, being very productive. Well, this is a nice size fish. Bit of a bend in the rod when I pull. I don't see no conger eels though. I'm usually around wrecks. Oh, it's all 16 pounds, that's not bad. What's wrong with my rod? There's something wrong with my number one rod. Just don't want to catch fish. I could put peeler crab on now. Squid on a flapper. Definitely catching fish on this one. Bit of weight in this one as well. £16 pollock. That's a better weight for a pollock. 7.4 kilos. Yeah, that's a good weight for pollock. It's not bad at all. Change that tonight. Squid on a flapper. That's on a pulley. Put squid on a pulley. Try it. Oh, that worked. Now we got some action. Whoa. Whoa, that's a heavy fish. Oh, stopping my reel. I can't reel. Whoa. I don't want to break the rod. Oh, sorry about that, puffin. This is heavy. Whoa. Oh. This could be a conger. Conger or large. Oh, might be a cod. This is big. Wind the reel. Whoa, come to a dead stop then. Come on. Come on up. Trying to pull them off the box. Up through there. Oh, that was nice. Oh, that's a nice fish. That is a nice fish. 56 pound ling. Oh, I'm going to take a picture. I've got to take a picture of that. That's nice. It's one for the album. Off. So it looks like pulley rigs. Oh, we're on a small one now. Oh, baby. Baby conger eel. There's a 1 pound conger eel. That's a baby one. It grew up to, well, maybe 100 pounds. Upwards. Definitely 80 plus. So they can go a nice, well, average, good size one, 40 to 50 pound. Big one, 90 pound. So that's a baby. Rods are in. Yep, rods are in. Well, I'm gonna put the kettle on for a minute and have a cup of tea, and then we'll start again. Oh, thanks for watching. Take care.